You answered your jig.
Stern's Road is next. Stern's Road.
I have an idea.
This is Stearns Road. If you look out here, that's where your tax money went. Before 1935, you could get off of the electric trolley right here. The track that we're on was part of a trolley line that ran from Carpentersville to Elgin to Aurora and down to Yorkville. And it went operated in 1935. But before 1935, you could get off of the trolley car right here and walk up a now non-existent pathway up the railroad embankment, and you could board the Illinois Central Railroad passenger trains right east of the city of Chicago or west of Rockford, Freeport, Dubuque, and clear out to Sioux City, Iowa. Right now, the reason we stopped here is to let the kids blow the whistle. So if you want to blow the whistle, come on up here. Motorman will show you what to do. Come on up here. It won't hurt.
Watch it. Here.
My bike.
Hey, go ahead, blow the whistle. Choo-choo. He's going to show you.
Just go pull on the rope.
Pull on the rope.
Maybe Daddy can help him.
Yeah. You ready?
Come on, kids. You can do it.
I'll pull it. He's afraid. See how easy that was?
Nope, he's not going to do it.
Sorry, Hunter. Okay. Yeah, exactly. All right, have fun.
You know
what to go, Jake.
Here, I'll get it. Grab
it. Trolley, you know what to go.
Ha ha ha.